Hi, this is Cherie Martinin from Bancorp Insurance to give you a quick insurance minute. So here on the West Coast, we've been extremely lucky this fire season, and we haven't seen a ton of smoke. But over on the East Coast, they are seeing a lot of hazardous smoke from Canadian wildfires. I'm used to saying Californian wildfires, if you could believe that. So just a reminder, as we're going deeper into fire season and we're getting closer to maybe some of those times where we are seeing more hazardous and or unhealthy air conditions, things that you can do. So what do you need to do in case of smoke outside that's making unhealthy conditions? Everyone says to close your windows, try to keep inside as pure as possible, buy air purifiers to run, especially in bedrooms when you're sleeping, as well as in living areas, to make sure that the air is clean inside. At work, make sure that all of your filters are nice and clean for your employees. Again, trying to keep the inside air as clean as possible. Same thing when driving, rolling up the windows, try to recirculate air instead of bringing air from the outside in. And if you are extremely affected and might have asthma or other medical conditions, using an N95 mask can help, especially if you're going to be outside in that unhealthy smoke conditions for a long period of time. Let's knock on some wood that we don't have any bad air quality this year over on the West Coast, but just in case, remember these tips next time you are out and about in unhealthy air conditions.